coast to coast. NBA coast to coast. It's the sports fans remedy. ESPN 2. NBA coast to coast. See what you wanna do. That's why we watch plenty of action. Okay. North, south, east, west, across the USA. Put your game face on, stand up or back down. Yeah, you're ready to battle. All the hot rumors, plus trends and more. NBA. Everything you want, break down the score. Who won, what, when, why, and how? Why we watch NBA. Coast to coast starts now.
Here's Mo Pete for three. No good. Tipped up into the air. Kept alive by Peterson. Another one. And he got it to tie the game at 105. Can you believe that?
I don't know.
Daniels the other way. Foul called. Score it. And he'll go to the line. What an effort from Antonio Daniels.
Maurice Williams missing, but look at TJ not giving up on the play. Skyline.
He has a great attitude. Teammates love him.
And a big slam follow from Marvin Williams.
Wow.
Back on defense, Galante.
T-Mac.
Anyway,
it's Kenny Martin. Mo Crawford, the Rook, Channing Frye, Boris Diaw.
That's a long.
That is a long bluff. Marbury. West. J.R. Smith.
I still think that was a pass. Give the young fellas a pass.
Oh,
it was nice.
And Pat Burke.
How many times have
we got more Jerome James? How many more Jerome James?
The lob to Andre. Iguodala.
It'd be scary from time to time.
Down the other end of the floor, Wallace in the spot.
Eli.
Whoa. Oh, what a block. Needs some help.
He's all over. He wants it back right now.
Kid down the middle.
Jefferson.
Oh, it's all over.
By four, then it's Galante West. Long alley.
Oh, nice play.
Oh, athletic catch. Gennaro Pargo from 40.
Buckets.
You're right.
Patterson.
He hits it. Pushes ahead. Davis down the lane.
Dishing in this edition. Sebastian Telfair.
You know, it is the season of giving.
Yeah.
Steve and Nash, nobody gives more than him.
Bosch, Swat Smush. Look at Von
Wayne.
Flying in like another number 20.
Oh.
There's the Birdman. The Birdman is flying.
This is the dunk of the night.
Yes.
I want to see
that goes on the personal clip reel. Mm. Wow.
Should be fun. Great for Rodney Sports.
Oh. Look at that. Nobody put a body on one Laker.
Smush.
Parker, little razzle dazzle. Are you kidding me?
Runs in the house.
Are you kidding me?
And our top play, the man they sit.
Oh, what a great running jam by Wade.
Jack says flash.
That was flashy, man.
Indiana was able, I don't care who you are, that's pretty good right there.
That's kind of spotty at best. Look at McCready work inside over Stojakovic.
I see they have no shot blocking.
The screen for Head. McCready for three. Oh, and slammed in by the uncovered Stromile Swift.
Here comes Jones. Oh, a reverse stop by Frank Jones.
Checked out on Antoine Walker. Walker beat him down into the hoop and dished it off. Claxton gives it off. Mason slams for two.
And one.
Is double. Oh! Ariza! That one knocked away from Wallace. Baron Davis with a steal. Two on one. Fisher alley-oop. Baron with the right hand spike!
You know what? I think he's had a pretty solid season. The problem is
applying AI to Iguodala.
One of the best.
The kid to Richard Jefferson. McDice getting it to Diago.
Iguodala going to work.
Game Iguodala. Oh, no! Iguodala.
You gotta act like you want it.
JR! Look at that! No call necessary.
Now, get on up there with your high jump self and get embarrassed.
Wow. That was last call for J.R.
Iverson going one-on-one, accepting the challenge, and as they say, breaks the ankles of Vaughn and knocks it down.
Mama, I don't know.
Fourth quarter, Hawks trailing 74-73 in transition. Josh
J.R. Smith take over. And here's Smith.
Oh, my goodness.
Holy moly, Jim Bob Dolan.
J.R. Smith to Miami.
Fires out.
Fitch, that's good if it goes.
Yeah.
Jason, coming free, and I'll have the foul thing and the cheese fries. Paul, excellent vision. Number 7, Chris Webber, the alley-oop to Andre Iguodala in the first quarter. Everybody's feeding Iguodala in this. We're going back to the Burger King. Feeding everybody. Andre Iguodala, that time from Allen Iverson. Iguodala had 10.
Start with the dunks. That's unusual. Chris Webber to Andre Iguodala, the alley-oop. You like the defense, you'll enjoy the dishing.
Chris Smith.
Somebody might get dunked on.
Well, and, somebody should get taken out for that pass. How lackadaisical is that?
Miller. Bonzi for the win. Yes! It's all over! Bonzi Wells has won it for Sacramento. And if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball. Bonzi Wells wins it at the buzzer. And it is quiet here in Minneapolis.
Washington. How well, how good is this for him to get a win? All are waiting to see them play good basketball.
Oh. And then D-Wade.
Oh, no, he didn't. Cashew.
Guys can use both hands.
Allen with three. Got it. Allen on an exchange for Murray. Nails the three. We're tied. Tunnel it here to Fisher at the top of the key. We'll sling one up and in. Fisher from the top nails the jumper. Fisher now with 15 in the fourth. Ray going to work. Comes off the Collison screen. He rolls his wide open to the cup for the two-hand jam. Allen with the pick and roll. Left sideline to Ray. Curls off the Collison pick. Jumps into the air. Fights Nick Rowland to the hall and land into the right hand. 10 seconds remaining in overtime. Score tied at 107. The inbounds comes to Davis. Handles the ball. He's got the win. And his sights. A three is good. Baron Davis drills a three with 4/10 of a second remaining.
It's worth another bit of an embarrassing look as he falls down, and Al Harrington thought it was funny. That was number 10. Number 9.
Good ball fakes by the Heat to set.
Wade with a crusher. Wow. Oh, what an explosion by Wade.
Iverson.
Oh. Iverson. Yes. Iverson hits with 4.2 seconds.
Yeah, with 1 second on the shot clock, too. That's what stars do.
Second appearance.
In this first quarter, Wade splits the D. Oh, my! What a play by Dwayne Wade!
You can only do that if you hang in the air for a half hour. He did, boy. Man, was he up there a long time.
Well, they're worse than last year, so what does that say?
You can only do that if you hang in the air. Nice pass.
To traffic. And Steve Francis will have an easy two. Francis way out in front for another slam dunk.
How badly did they miss Yao Ming, too?
Inside for the alley-oop.
Brandon Felton getting a start.
Oh,
and throwing it up to Gerald Wallace. Oh, toss and timing on that play. Warriors and Celtics, Baron Davis.
Angry, doesn't he?
Yeah, just get out of the way. Warriors and Celtics, Paul Pierce to Ricky Davis. With a throw down.
Jefferson out of there.
Pinning Quentin Ross on the glass.
A little block party.
Gerald Wallace with the block.
Two of them.
Gordon, then Mavericks and Lakers. Devin.
Oh!
Goodness.
Man, that's funny, bro.
Look at that one.
You can do that.
Stoudemire. Some dishes.
Bro, nice alley.
Up twice tonight.
Really?
And then Rashad McCants.
Left hand.
Kenyon Martin.
But that's him.
And Jason Richardson making his nightly appearance.
He's always on here.
How about J.R. Smith, the follow jam? Okay.